Jake Ellis.
His sister is a skater. His mom is a coach. So natural that he's here at a national championship. Ninth at the Skate Canada Challenge event. He's coached by Laurie Lafferty Villeneuve. The Skate the Free program, Descend in the Clowns. Well, a lovely skate for 18-year-old Jake Ellis. You could see a nod of approval at the end of the program, and that was funny, Caitlin, when you said, when I said there are seven elements under review, and you said, I hate that when that happens. But that was a great program, really well done.
It was beautiful, and the only reason I say that's why I hate when that happens is because it was such a beautiful program to watch. He's so elegant in his movements. It was effortless in his ability to move his arms, stretch his posture. Everything was great. The jumping passes were smooth. There was a little wobbles here and there, but when things are under review, that means they're looking for a little rotation.
Well,
there.
The technical panel will be taking a look. You know, want to make it sure it's equal and fair for all people, so they'll do that. There's some things that might be changed, but not. It doesn't look okay. The triple toe loop was under rotated on the triple loop, triple toe combination. Let's take a look at that. Some of the elements in the program. Mm-hmm.
There's some of those beautiful lines there. I really love that. Okay, here's the beginning, starting with that triple flip. Starting off really good. Backing up. Stepping out, he was leaning on the side and landing on the cue. And then going back down the ice into this triple loop, triple toe, but not getting that last bit of rotation on the jump.
Triple S double axel a little bit later in the program. That was solid. And the triple
flip. Yeah. I knew I saw a really good triple flip.
Yeah. No, he's they're clearing these reviews out nicely and doing their job. I think he'll have a pretty good score here.
Again, amazing with the choreography sequence. The spin positions. Only getting level threes on some of these spins. Level three combination spin, level three flying sit spin. Here's a look at that double lutz at the end of the program. A planned triple. Unfortunately, just the toe went in a little sooner than he wanted. So having to turn that into a double, sometimes better safe than miss the triple. Mm. And then here's a look at that speed up position that he does in his flying change combination spin at the end of the program, which is a feature to get the level four. Unfortunately, he didn't get it.
Yeah, and you can see big smile on his face. He was really happy. Fist pump at the end. Yes, exactly. Much better than yesterday.
Look more like our Jake today.
Yes, that was me. Thank you for all the love and support.
Thank you, everybody at South Windsor.
Yes.
Wheatley. Lori, we miss you.
We miss you, Lori. Sherry, love you.
Well, to finish the competition on a positive note, a good skate for Jake Ellis as he waits for his scores. That's what you want leaving the national championships on a positive note.
That was so sweet.
Yeah, you look like Jake this time.
Yeah, you look like Jake. Yeah, they...
And that's just proof right there is that these skaters know what they can do in practice.
Oh, yeah.
And then it's putting it into competition and wanting to feel like yourself and prove that this is what you know how to do.
Oh, my God.
Well, you and Lori are always so animated in the Kiss and Cry, so I got really big shoes to fill.
Hi, Summer.
Hi, Summer.
Summer. I love you.
Thank you for all your support, sister.
He's a lovely skater, no question, and he's got some good jump technique, and the choreo sequence is beautiful. Some nice qualities.
The scores, please.
And he's got time to continue to the 104.80. They're pretty happy with that score. That is first in the free program. Two thumbs up. Total competition score, 152.42. And that'll move Jake Ellis into first place.